cellar. Gotta be. Claw wounds. From 5 separate claws. Spread of a small human hand. Killed with a single blow. By man-like jaws, man-like, except for long fangs. Massacred by a vampire. Not a Mekimura, though, or a Fletter. Bruxa, gotta be. Footprints. Small, bare feet lead deeper into the cellar. Fell down the stairs, broke his neck. Hurled against the wall with great force. Used this to batter down the grate. Took a lot of strength to batter this down. You. Saw you at the inn. I know what you are. Don't know why you killed these people, though. Clearly wasn't for their blood. We don't have to fight.
You are wrong. I cannot let you leave.
Waterlogged, both hands amputated. Body was quartered just as I thought. Laid in water for some time. Head swollen, and something took a few bites out of it. Something in the throat. A pouch, bulging with coins. Nilfgaardian florins, from several different provinces. If the murderer did this, means we're dealing with a sentient thinking beast. Body was chopped up after death. Blows struck with great force, but bones sliced through, not crushed. Creature that killed him had long claws, sharp as a witcher's blade. First sank its claws into the victim's heart. No Bruxa did this. Third hand. A spare? Except it's clearly not the victim's. Guardsmen must have not noticed it as they picked everything up. How's this possible? Still warm. Blood still flowing. Several monster species can regenerate. Never heard of that happening to their severed limbs, though. Or of their limbs seeming completely alive after so much time. Examine the tissue more closely later. Might learn something. So, murderer was clearly a monster, but not a Bruxa. But then why'd the Bruxa come here for the severed hand? And who does the hand belong to? Why the hell's it still warm? Now, pouch shoved down the victim's throat. What's the significance? And why was he chopped up into pieces? Lots of questions, no answers so far. Need to know about the other victims. I'll ask Palmerin to get me in to see the Duchess.
Move it!
I dreamt I was a wolf.
That's all right.
Excuse me.
Come along. set of shoes for my mouth.
Ooh.
Grumpy, get yourself.
Ah, a prophet.
What have you... So long.
A courageous heart overcomes all.
Armor crop.
That's. So long.
What are your needs, master?
Armor!
That's... So long.
Not even a glimpse of
your
knees.
Kang, Kang, Kangity Kang. Ah.
What have you got? So long.